who certainly played with a little extra adrenaline last night, leads the Jackets here, playing with Foligno and Johansen, and that's how they ended up. And what an open ice hit there, Johansen threw on Sidney Crosby.
Sidney Crosby, watch it right here. Ryan Johansen intercepted that pass that was intended for Crosby, all in one motion. Crosby met the shoulder of big Ryan Johansen. That was an unexpected hit